Thank you. Good to be here with you, and truly enjoyed that, Larry. That was great, man. That was great. I'm not happy with you at this point that I have to go on and follow that, but that was great. We'll discuss that when I finish. The movie was called O.B. Taggart, Mickey Rooney, Ben Johnson, Ned Beatty, Gloria DeHaven, Larry Gatlin, myself, Nick Guest, and Ernest Borgnine. And hopefully none of you will ever see it. That. That's how bad it was. I love Mickey, but I show up the first day. You know, you memorize everybody's lines. That's the way you have to do it. I say whatever I say. Mickey starts going, and I'm standing there saying to myself, I didn't read any of this. So when he stopped, I'm still standing there. He said, do you know when to talk? I said, not really. He said, when I stop. So we made the whole thing up. Pretty much made the whole movie up. There we go. Now I got it. This is a song we did several years back. See how many of you can remember it. I heard a freight train out across the way. I heard a woman sing Amazing Grace. I heard a nightbird call to its name. When I heard you whisper my name, I heard freedom break its chain. I heard a heartbeat where once no sound remained. And I heard angels rise and praise. When I heard you whisper my name, I heard music bring a heart stone to tears. I heard peace ring like an anthem through the years. And I heard hatred fall from grace. When I heard you whisper my name. There should be a nice little instrumental section right there, but since I'm playing this tonight, that's not gonna happen. And beating softly against the waves, till the sound of an early morning rain. And though the lightning and thunder came, I still heard you whisper my name. I heard music bring a heart stone to tears. I heard peace ring like an anthem through the years. And I heard hatred fall from grace. When I heard you whisper my name, I heard angels rise and praise. When I heard you whisper my name, thank you very much. This song we're about to do, it was 20-some few years ago, the first time I heard it, I guess, and then we recorded it. And then I just found out about a year and a half ago, a third verse was written for this thing. And I'll do it. Those of you who know the original version of Digging Up Bones, you'll recognize the new lyrics, no doubt. Last night I dug your picture out from my old dresser drawer. Set it on the table, and I talked to it till four. I read some more love letters right up till the break of dawn. Yeah, I've been sitting alone, digging up bones. And I went through jewelry and I found our wedding rings, putting mine on a finger, and I gave yours a fling. Across this lonely bedroom of our recent broke home, yet tonight I'm sitting alone, digging up bones. I'm digging up bones, I'm digging up bones, exhuming things that's better left alone. I'm resurrecting memories of a love that's dead and gone, yet tonight I'm sitting alone, digging up bones. Then I went through the closet and I found some things in there, like that pretty negligee that I bought you to wear. And I recall how good you looked each time you had it on. Yet or not, I'm sitting alone, digging up bones. And this would be the new verse that I just heard. And I went through the kitchen to get a bite to eat. I just kept on wishing I could taste your kisses sweet. I found an old cold chicken leg that I'd been gnawing on. Yet or not, I'm sitting alone, digging up bones. I'm digging up bones. I'm digging up bones, exhuming things that's better left alone. I'm resurrecting memories of love that's dead and gone. Yet or not, I'm sitting alone, digging up bones. I'm digging up bones, exhuming things that's better left alone. I'm resurrecting memories of the love that's dead and gone. Yet or not, I'm sitting alone, digging up bones.
Thank you. I was sitting in a publishing company several years ago now in Nashville, and just they were playing one song after another, you know, and they put this song on that I'm about to try, and I'm sitting there, and this is what's going through my mind. It's a memory of me at 7 years old, my grandfather at 70 years old. All right, so he's sitting under a mulberry tree in his yard, his hat on the ground. I'm riding around him on a bicycle. He tells me not to run over his hat. A couple more rounds, and I ran over his hat. But because of his age, the hand speed shocked me. He'd had me, lifted me off that bike. The bike stayed upright and kept going. And because of his generation and the way they felt about things, he figured if a kid needed a punishment, a whipping, he should get it then. Oh, he believed that. And so he gave me a good one, no doubt about that. And when he let go, in my seven-year-old mind, I figured, he can't catch me. So I ran what I thought was far enough away. I'm in his driveway, and I started throwing rocks at him. But because he had a pretty good temper, he started throwing rocks back. So there we are. 70-year-old man and a 7-year-old kid throwing rocks at each other in the driveway. It's a picture of love. I didn't tell them that, but that was all I could think of as I'm sitting there. But anyway, the song was called, written by Alan Shamblin, too. It's called He Walked on Water. He wore starched white shirts, buttoned at the neck. And he'd sit in the shade and watch the chickens peck. And his teeth were gone, but what the heck? I thought that he walked on water. Said he was a cowboy when he was young.
He could handle a note, and he was good with a gun. And my mama's daddy was his oldest son. And I thought that he walked on water. And if the story was told, only heaven knows. But his hat seemed to me like an old halo. And though his wings, they were never seen, I thought that he walked on water. He tied a cord to the end of a mop, said, son, here's a pony, keep her at a trot. And I'd ride in circles while he laughed a lot. And I'd flop down beside him. And he was 90 years old and 63. I loved him and he loved me. And Lord, I cried the day he died, 'cause I thought that he walked on water. And if the story was told, only heaven, but his hat seemed to me like an old halo. And though his wings, they were never seen, and I thought he walked on water. I thought he walked on water.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you did just a portion of a couple of songs, Larry, because I'm going to do that a couple of times, too. I hadn't thought about it until we were just kept till I was just coming in. But this is another Paul Overstreet, Don Schlitz thing that was written for us years ago. But my love is deeper than the holler, stronger than the river, higher than the pine trees growing tall upon the hill. My love is purer than the snowflakes that fall in late December, and honest as a robin on a springtime windowsill, longer than the song of a whippoorwill. And several years before that, but on the other hand, there's a golden band to remind me of some woman who would not understand. On one hand, I could stay and be your loving man, but the reason I must go
Mine's on the other hand. Yeah, the reason I must go is on the other hand.
Thank you. Bill Paxton called me several years ago now, but he was doing a movie called Traveler, and he made a request. He said, I want you to redo this Roger Miller song. I said, you know, it's kind of hard to redo a Roger Miller song. Roger Miller, I told Larry this a while ago when we were talking. I was there. I got to hear Roger Miller said some out there stuff. He's standing there. He says, never keep your pills and your change in the same pocket. I just swallowed 35 cents. I said, okay. But we did this version of this. You can probably sing all the words along with us. Trailers for sale or rent. Room to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes on, but 2 hour a push-in broom buys an 8 by 12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke whole stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of their children and all of their names. Every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes on, but 2 hours of pushing broom. 8 by 12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of their children, all of their names. Every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't a lock when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes on, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8 by 12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road, king of the road, king of the road. You know, I grew up originally from North Carolina. I've been living over here, you know, around Tioga area now for about 3 years, and grew up as a cowboy, though. Probably why I was drawn to this song I'm about to do. Never was a single. It's just something I fell in love with when I first heard it. Read this story. Old cowboy shows up at church. Only he and the pastor are there that day because the weather's that bad. Said the pastor was a little bit nervous. He said, what do I do? Said the cowboy said, well, if I went to feed my cows and only one showed up, I'd feed him. All right, so the pastor launched into about a 2.5-hour sermon at that point. And he finished, and he said, "How'd I do?" So the old cowboy sat there for a second. He said, "Well, if I went to feed my cows, only one showed up, I'd feed him, but I wouldn't dump the whole load on him." High on a mountain in western Montana, the silhouette moons across the cinnamon sky. Riding along on a horse to calm music with a song on his lips and a tear in his eyes. He dreams of a time and a lady that loved him, and how he would sing her sweet lullabies. But we don't ever ask him, and he never talks about her. I guess it's just better that we just let him slide. And he'd sing her to the ladies, and he made some sign. Then he'd ride away on a horse he called Music, with a pain in his heart and a tear in his eye. He rode the music from Boston to Bozeman for not too much money, but way too much ride. But those were the days when a horse he called Music could jump through the moon and scale across the sky. Now all that's left is a time-worn cowboy with nothing more than the sweet bye-bye. Trailing behind is a horse with no rider, a horse he called Memories that she used to ride. He'd sing her to the ladies, and you know he dang near made some fall right down and die. And he'd ride away on a horse he called Music, with a pain in his heart and a tear in his eye. High on a mountain in western Montana, two crosses cut through a cinnamon sky. Lark in a place where a horse he called Music lays with a cowboy in the sweet by ten Thank you. Thank you. I went over to visit. I'm going to sing a song here in just a moment. I'm going to call Larry up and sing some with him, too. But I'm going to sing a song that, this will be the first time I've ever done it. Let me put it that way. If I don't really get it all right, you won't even know it, would you? I guess that's the upside to that. I went to visit somebody over at a retirement home, assisted living. All right, about a year ago now. We're in her room, her name is Sydney, we're in her room, we're talking to her. All right, so one of the nurses who's there 24/7, as they are 24/7 in place, and one of them comes down there and says, you know, it would be really nice if you go down the hall and just say hello. There's a room full of people that live here all the time, just say hello to them. I said, well, yeah, I'd be glad to do that. We go down the hall. Why she introduced me this way, I don't know. But we walk into that room, and she says, does anybody here know who this is? Silence. Total silence. Finally, after however many seconds go by, a little elderly man in a wheelchair to my left speaks up, and he said, no, don't you worry about it, though. You go down to the front desk, they'll tell you. Farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education. The two of them were searching for lost souls. And that driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. Guess it's not what you take when you prove that whatever those lines are, it's what you leave behind you when you go. That's just gonna happen every once in a while. That farmer left to harvest a home and 80 acres. The faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. That teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. Did her best to give them all a better start. That preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he lay that blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. Guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, bless the farmer and the teacher and that preacher who gave this Bible to my mama who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Larry, come up here and do something with me, man. Capo third.
Really good.
Capo third position. Huh? Capo, if you're going to play, I don't know if you want to play or not.
I don't need to play.
Okay, fine.
I need him. Good evening.
Oh. We'll use this one. You know what Roger Miller told me one time? What he told me a lot. He said, Gatlin, did you ever notice how much weight a chicken can gain and never show it in the face?
Hmm. Boy, that's deep, isn't it?
You'd have had to been there.
You'd have had to been there. All right.
Sing us together.
I did this the other day. Larry and I were talking about it earlier. I did this for George Jones Memorial.
Did y'all see that?
You blessed all of us, pal. I'll tell you that.
I appreciate
that.
The amazing grace, how sweet the sound, it saved a wretch like me. I once was alone, blind, but now I see.
'Twas grace that taught my heart to feel, and grace my fears relieved. How that grace appeared the hour I first believed.
It was grace that taught, I'm going up to your register here, by the way, my heart to feel. Kind of surprised myself right there.
Really good.
My fears really, how precious that grace appeared.
Anybody out there besides me and Randy really glad God has a big sense of humor, huh?
We're living proof, ain't we, pal?
When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no last days to sing God's praise. And
we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun.
A wonderful man, Randy Travis.
We're trying to go viral. It's really against the law to video this. Okay, two more, and I'll get out of here, and y'all can go home. This is a song I'm told means a lot to everyone here. This will be the first time I've ever done it, and actually rewrote a little of the melody on the choruses of this song, but coming down from this place that brought me to my Lord. All the years I've wasted on this road, but today I know these scars on my heart will be cured by the hands that saved my soul. What a fool I've been to go it all alone, 'cause your spirit has been calling me so long. Into your hands I'll fall and leave this world behind. Leave my cross and place your scars on mine. Yesterday is pain that will always stay with me, but the shame is gone and now I see. I can bow and pray knowing that my debts are paid. I'm blessed and highly favored in your hands. If you water my soul just like the book of old, I'll spread four rivers through this land. I stand before you now and know that I am divinely blessed and highly favored in your hand. Now I call on you, Lord, and I carry your sword to see that your word is proclaimed. 'Cause once clean from shame can now preach your name and be blessed and highly favored. Oh, I'm blessed and highly favored in your just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one of those guys. As sure as I live, this love that I give is gonna be yours until the day that I die. Oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men, if you wonder how long I'll be faithful, I'll be happy to tell you again. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. They say time takes its toll on a body, makes a young girl's brown hair turn gray. Honey, I don't care, I ain't in love with your hair. And if it all fell out, well, I'd love you anyway. They say time can play tricks on a memory, make people forget things they knew. But it's easy to see, it's happened to me. I've already forgotten every woman but you.
oh darling, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men, if you wonder how long I'll be faithful, well, just listen to how the song ends. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever, forever and ever.
Thank y'all. God bless. It's a pleasure to be here with you tonight. Thank you.